You know something? Nerf makes amazing steampunk. Greetings, Dave here, DCPFX. I'm trying to think a little different, doing it at home now rather than in the office. Too many interruptions in the office, you know, the bathroom going off and everything. So we're going to see how this works out and we'll see if this is the way to go moving forward. Anyway, one thing you may have noticed in some of my other videos, like my steampunk pad, I love steampunk, which I guess in the end is kind of funny. You know, I'm a technology guy, but I love steampunk with old Victorian stuff with all run by steam and polished wood and brass. And anyway, I've been a fan for years. Love going to the Coldwater Steampunk Festival. I'm actually quite bummed that it's not on this year. Nothing's on this year, it seems. A couple years ago, I thought I would have some fun with a Nerf blaster. I also made this. I'm also a leather maker in my spare time as well. So, you know, put some, because if it doesn't have gears on it, it's not steampunk, right? So I took this Nerf blaster. I can't remember what it's called. I couldn't tell you. Took it apart and just gave it a nice steampunk vibe to it. So, you know, you've got your gunmetals and your coppers. And now it still works. It still does everything because you just take it apart, keep track of all the screws, and you're good to go. But this is great because it's so simple and it's made for that. A lot of the stuff Nerf makes is great. They make great, the blasters are good sci-fi blasters. Bill Duran over at Punished Props, he made one of the standard Nerf blasters into a more of a sci-fi blaster with lights and all that stuff. I'm thinking about doing that myself. But my X-Gun is nicer from Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. And well, that's gonna have lights in it too, because why wouldn't it? Anyway, this is just, it's so great. And it's just, as soon as you look at it, now granted, the original colors were yellow and black and red, I think. Can't remember. But they look so much better once you put in, you know, the coppers and the gunmetals. It's fantastic. And when we go to Coldwater, I have goggles. I have spare goggles. I have a nice hat. I have brocade vests. I have a frock coat. I have all these things that I need. So when we go, one of my kids will say, well, can I have the gun this year? Yeah, you can have the gun this year. Here's the holster. I just made it to snap on to a belt, and I have straps for the leg as well. You can have that here. You can have my cane and you can have this, and I'll go all out. There's a good picture of me. See here. I'll put it right there. That's what I did years ago. That was actually my profile picture for many years. I just bought the steampunk aesthetic. It's really cool. Anyway, that's a video for today. Hope everyone's having a good day. Hope everyone's having a great Father's Day, because I'm taping this on Father's Day. Great weekend for me is my birthday on Saturday, Father's Day on Sunday. So, you know, guess who had steak last night? Thanks for checking out. Thanks for coming by. If you haven't subscribed, obviously click subscribe and then ring the bell. That'll tell you as soon as I upload a new video, you'll get an email. Hey, DCPFX, put a new video up. Anyway, hope everyone is staying safe, enjoying this nice summer weekend, because it is the first day of summer, and we will talk to you later.